You know, I hope the 5 years coming up right now are going to be absolutely fantastic. And as it is right now, to be honest, I wouldn't change anything. We try always to bring, you know, good things and make them better, but everything we have is a dream come true for the four of us.
We've been to more than 33 countries to perform, and everyone seems to have a massive reaction to what we do, which is great because that gives us, you know, more impetus to go and create bigger and better things to draw in more and more people.
Every year when we do, we bring something new to the to the world with our music and everything. And I think the people likes to listen to this kind of melodies because I think they're really romantic, and I think people needs to be still really romantic.
We're actually very excited because in 2009 until 2010, we'll be touring, and that's our biggest worldwide tour. And, you know, we're going to incorporate some new songs.
I'm actually really looking forward to going on the next tour because, you know, it's been four, almost 5 years. We've come back to it, we're fresh, we have a new album, we have new life, and the new tour looks like it's going to be, you know, one of the biggest things we've ever done.
Every time when we've done something, we so far got the chance for the next time we do it to step the game up.
This is the perfect dream, perform in the front of, you know, thousands of people every night. I don't think this is could go any better than what we're having right now. It's like the perfect moment. Everything is going so well. I just, you know, touch wood and hope it'll continue.
Since we started the El Divo, we've been able to climb, and I hope we can continue to do so. There's plenty out there for us to sing, and I think, and I sincerely hope, that these last 5 years, with all the things we've done and all we've achieved so far, but I hope it still only have been just the beginning, and there's a lot more El Divo to come over the next 5, 10, 15 years. Who knows?